man.
Alright, team. You'll be infiltrating the base from its main entrance. All of our recon efforts indicate it remains fully powered by the thermal reactors. Once inside, you'll need to access the bottom floor. It's 20 levels down, but the elevator system will ease the burden.
What kind of recon operation did you run?
We sent a few teams of DBs, but lost contact. Truth is, we needed somebody with access. Keegan, you're up.
I'm on.
Commissioning sequence initiated by Special Operations Officer Corporal Jeremiah Keegan. Welcome to Sanctum.
Wait, Corporal? I outrank you?
Yeah, long story.
Alright guys, now that we have access to Sanctum, I'm officially initiating our operation. Control has assigned your team designation as Scorpio.
Copy that, Hannah. Scorpio moving in.
All arrivals must report in with our Sanctum security officers. Please proceed to the waiting area in an orderly fashion.
Security officers?
Gotta make sure the right people get in.
What exactly does the right people mean?
Sanctum was meant to protect the most important COG citizens.
Scholars, politicians, celebrities.
And which category did you fit in, Gramps?
None of the above. Just a goon working for important people.
Taking this. So, what about the regular folk? Just leave them out to be locust chow?
It was purely a numbers game. We'll have the resources to save everyone.
Except the rich, famous, and connected, of course.
This is decontamination. There should be a final security checkpoint on the other side.
All citizens of Sanctum are required to undergo decontamination protocol before entering the facility. Please step into a chamber to begin. Initiating decontamination.
You'd think with how bad the COG was losing the war, they'd be willing to take in any poor soul that survived.
Still need to follow protocol.
Protocol my arse.
Decontamination complete. Proceed to the briefing room for further instruction.
This is my kind of sanctuary. This engineer has systems. In order to it. Real confidence.
This is where new arrivals would have been processed. After proper clearance, of course.
I should be able to get the system online. Just need a second here. That should do it.
Activating Sanctum core systems. Stand by.
So, what happened here?
The volcano powering the thermal generators? Ended up being too unstable. Old place was deemed uninhabitable. So after the war, they turned it into a locust burial site.
Warning, biological threat detected.
The hell? Something's trying to get through.
Defensive positions! Reject!
Looks like we found your robots, Hannah.
And they're covered in swarm shit.
Damn it. We sent DBs into the ventilation system and never heard back.
Yeah.
swarm-infected DBs. There's no end to the cog's shite to clean up.
Welcome to my life, kid. Send on recon duty.
A few? A lot, actually. Sorry. I know the DBs are making your job difficult, but it proves that we need experienced human soldiers to deal with the swarm. It's what Hoffman's been saying since the threat first emerged.
Glad to hear that the Colonel and I are of similar mind. Yes, me? First Minister Jin's always been a bit too eager to use robots to solve her problems.
My opinion? Find a plot of land far from all cog civilization. You'd be surprised how much better life can be without their constant meddling.
So what the hell you doing working for?
Well, Keegan, I'm a complex man.
If the world came to an end, this wouldn't be a bad place to hang your hat at the end of the day.
It's a metal tomb buried in volcanic rock.
Never said I'd deal.
This, I can't fix.
Think outside the fuse box, kid. Imagine living buried down here for the rest of your life. I'd rather die in the sunshine than live underground. Give me vast open spaces, good friend, and a bottle of whiskey. That's the way I want to go.
Whiskey can be a friend. Who was that?
Just seismic activity from the volcano.
Oh, is it just a volcano? That's another brilliant cog idea, isn't it? Throw the last of humanity into a fucking volcano.
Anyway, the elevators are on the far side of the main hub.
Hannah, we've got an infestation coming up into the hub from below.
Damn. The hive is growing faster than we predicted.
Looks like the infestation has affected the elevators.
Oh, is this weak gas bomb going to do the job?
Yes! Yes, of course. As long as you deliver the bomb to the center of the hive, it should work.
Should work?
Enough. Let's get down there.
Only 18 more levels to go.
What's our best route, Hannah?
Find the stairs! Oh, and avoid the elevator!
Out of range. Wonderful. Looks like this is the only way out. Let's go.
To the thermal control room. Should be another access console somewhere. Console looks offline, but I'll give it a try. No good.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Can we please take this seriously?
I'll take a look. So I was thinking, why don't we just drop the bomb down the shaft? Looks like it goes all the way to the bottom.
Absolutely not. You heard, Hannah. We deploy the payload to the center of the hive. That's the mission.
Access granted. Opening maintenance wing.
Didn't we want thermal control?
Huh. That's odd.
Here they come.
Watch it! Hoppers!
For that furnace.
Detected. Venting subsection 28C.
What's that mean?
Kill me!
Sanctum, you've got your priorities all wrong!
Grenadier! Fight's not over!
This whole place is working against us.
Cut that talk out and stay focused.
You cog always got a problem with facing the truth, eh?
Warning. Ventilation station temperature exceeds safe operating protocols. Cooling area. Ventilation station now within safe operating temperature. Proceed.
Shit! Bastion! It's protecting the Scion!
If the swarm doesn't kill us, the climate control will!
Back it up, kid!
Yeah! I think we should take her advice.
Resupply on me! Make him count!
Got it. Shield charged. Hold on the line. Shields on recharge.
The hell was Walter thinking, sending just three people down here?
We need a goddamn army.
I'm sick of your complaint. There's a door ahead. We're going through it.
Stabilizing temperature.
Stack up, team.
Got it.
Yeah.
We're done.
Okay, someone's got to say it. We barely made it out of that one, and it's only going to get worse. We all know it. We are going to die down here. For what?
You're afraid of dying? You should have thought of that before you took this on.
Oh, believe me, I'm ready to die.
But I want to count.
Not a death wish, Lonnie. But when the dust settles, I want to have made a goddamn difference.
We're in! Let's go! We will fight our way inch by fucking inch if that's what it takes. We all took this mission to make a difference. And we have our orders, outsider. Now, let's make it count.
Look, old man, all I know is I want our sacrifice to matter. Take a look around. We have to face the facts. The way things are going, this will all be for nothing. So, Lonnie, we almost there.
Not even close.
We made it this far. We'll find another way down.
Goddamn cog. Just can't admit defeat, can you?
I'm done taking shit from you, boy.
To hell with the objective.
The hell you doing?
Making it count, brother.
Deadly toxin detected. All personnel must vacate safely.
It'll kill us too! Keep moving!